What's up, guys? It's Go Like Gaming here, and welcome to a brand new series called Outlaws of the Wild West. I think that's how you say it. I mean, I've got to look it up. Wow, I don't even know my own series name. Great. Great start. Anyway, it's going to be in the title, you know, when I upload it. So there's so much to do, guys. It's going to be a 20 minute episode, maybe, I don't know, but I just want to, you know, play a survival game. I did play, Miss Survival. That's still ongoing, but there's not been many, you know, updates, and I haven't been on lately, and I want to, you know, I want to apologize about, you know, not uploading like I should be. It's just that I haven't found any games that have been, you know, any good for me to play, because I love playing survival games, and this fits the bill. So, yeah, guys, I want to apologize once again. So yeah, in this game you will, you know, craft items. Now I've got to try and survive. Oh, this is a good place. I think you have a map as well. It's not a very good map, I'll say. Alright guys, sorry about that. I had to do something. Yeah, so there are horses, there are animals, there are creatures, wolves, as you can see, that's a cow. Is that a buffalo? Might be a cow. Yeah, it looks like a cow, I think. There's so much to this game, and it's on sale, by the way, guys. It's on Steam right now. It's on Steam for £11. Okay, there's a tree log, unlock, so, yeah, it looks like a cow. Okay, you can tame stuff. You can do so much. There's also bandits. Sorry guys, you go to inventory, go to crafting. You, double tap to make it. And yeah, there's a cube, which is pretty nice. I like the inventory style, I must say. That's pretty good. So let's put that down in our slots. The crafting is pretty quick. Alright, so next, this is what we want to craft. So we need to find some wood, and we've got some plant fiber already. Oh! You go to here as well, your character, and you have skill points, which can level up. You have your health, your energy, your thirst, your hunger, your temperature, and morality, because there's bandits you can kill. And then yeah, your level, which is pretty decent. I love this kind of stuff. Yeah, so you can level up whatever you want. No, whatever you feel your character needs first. Oh, is it getting dark? Yeah, let's lock it. What's that? I'll be doing, you know, telling you tips and tricks as I advanced through the series. So, yeah, let's just get ourselves some wood. Oops. Don't know what I'm saying oops for. Yeah, the night is pretty quick, I think. I have played this, you know, for like 15 minutes just to get to know the game a little bit. Hopefully this isn't too loud. Timber! Okay, sweet. Let's just grab some more wood. So now we can craft a sling shot. A sling shot. Double click. It does take a little, you know, a little time, but not much. Okay, that's a bit crafted. Let's put this in our fourth slot. Okay, so now you can aim with your right mouse button and then, you know, shoot with your left. There is a cow, but you need rocks like stone to be able to sling. Sorry guys if I don't pronounce things properly, I do apologize. Okay. It is pretty good, the shooting mechanics. It is a little bit OP. Now, Wicked Shade is kind of OP. Yeah, as you guys saw. There will be things that will attack you. Yeah, there's so many stuff you can build. Oh, a node. Okay. I thought I heard something. Okay, here we go. What was that? Oh, that's a deer. There's this in beta, or whatever you want to call it. So let's just mine some ore, which is iron ore. Enough the mechanics, man. The mechanics of the, you know, ore breaking. It's pretty good, I must say. Okay. So where should we make our home? Oh, over there. Bottle of water is good. This is salt. Okay. And coal. That's not, I leveled up to level 2. So yeah, let's just go into our outer slot here. We have 4 skill points. So let's put it into energy, why not? I'm gonna put all my points into energy. Okay, that should be it. I might do some mining off, you know, offline when I'm not recording. When, you know, you don't want to see me mine all the time. Is that stone that I can mine? Yes, it's stone. I wish that you could, you know, when you look at it, it shows, you know, what it is. That'd be awesome. So my hunger is getting low. So is my thirst. Okay. I'm not sure what that is. Is that hemp? That's also sheep. It's so different because this game is so different because there is no zombies that, you know, just attack you. Yeah, it's hemp. Sweet. And it's like a weed plant. Let's smoke some weed. Okay, yeah, this is a good place to make a home. Make a living. Okay, if this gets popular, this series, I might start a new series, but it'll be online, and I might, you know, host a server, so for you guys to come on and you know, interact and stuff. I hope you can see. If not, then I will just brighten it up. I do love day and night cycles, but I prefer to a night to be quicker. That'd be awesome. Oh, sounded like a gun being loaded up. Okay, so I think we have enough materials to start building. Oh, yeah, crafting. Hammer, this is what you want. A tool used to build log structures. Okay, let's craft this. Inventory. Okay. You right click. And yeah, your foundations, log foundation. Okay, nope. I want to be able to expand. Maybe across this. I can't. Oh, more iron. Sweet. Not too close to the pond or lake. This should be good. Nope. No, this way. Not sure how much materials I've got. How big do I want it? That is the question. I hope I don't run out, but if I do, I will stop recording. And I will, you know. Oh, crap. This is not what I wanted. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. You hold E to destroy it. I want it perfect. Okay. Okay, let's rebuild. Okay, you scroll to turn plank or log. Oh, that's much better. I'm really enjoying this game. I really am. I know it's like being like 10 minutes, but the first 10 minutes is crucial. Yeah, a little bit bigger. Oh. Okay, maybe this way. No more woods, so I will chop down some more trees, guys. So, yeah, I will see you soon. Oh, that's the moon. Alright, guys, I gathered some materials. I gathered some stone, some wood, some, hemp. Oh. I'm paranoid. I am just paranoid. Okay, let's go back to our home. By the lake. And yeah, we can start building again. Okay, yes, this is correct. How big do we want it? This big or one more? Yeah, why not? One more. One more is. Let's just do the trick. I'll just like this. I hate this. Okay, next thing we want to do, guys. It's walls. Or a door. Maybe. We want a door looking out towards the lake, I think. Here. And maybe out the back way. I don't know. Isn't that interesting thing? Why am I keep hearing things? Come on guys, stop it. Stop making me paranoid, dude. Alright. Walls. Windows. No, actually, walls. This is where the window will go. And the next window. Okay. Window there. Window. And a window. Okay, no, not foundations. Walls, windows. That might be any rumbling. Oh, I'm getting hungry. Okay, yeah. Looking awesome already, guys. So do I have any food? Yes, I do. Okay, let's do the trick. I don't want it to go below, say 50, 49. Okay. Got no more food. That should be it. What about this? No. No. Can't eat hemp. Yeah, we can we make a door? I don't think so. Not yet anyway. But there's so much we can craft. A snare trap. Not right now. A trough for your horse. A stone forge. A stone fireplace to keep warm. An anvil. Pretty sweet. Yeah, there's so much stuff. You can build. Ooh, a metal working bench. We could, yeah, why not make one now? Because we have the materials for it anyway. First trap we need. Because, yeah, we're getting hungry and we are next to the lake. Okay, that's done. I'm not sure where to put everything yet. So maybe we should make a CNN. Maybe? Or I should leave that for the next episode? Maybe, I don't know. Can we make stairs? Where are the stairs? Okay, why not? Yeah, let's make a staircase first. So we know how tall to build our ceiling. Well, that's pretty tall. Where do you guys... I can always move it, so... Where do you guys want me to put it? Whereabouts, do you want me to put it outside? Nope, never mind. Can't do that. Just here? Or... Maybe here? Yeah, in a corner. Okay, let's just make a ceiling. It is gonna be dark. Pretty nice. Okay, crafting. Can we make torch? Yes, we can. Let's make four. No, that's all we can make. Oh, I was gonna make a window there, wasn't I? No, it's... Oh. Damn, that's gonna haunt me. So is this. Let's move. Let's destroy this one. Okay, let's add walls. Okay, let's remove this one as well. And add this. Okay, that's much better. Remove this one. And add a window to it. Much better. Okay. So we need to add a torch there. Okay. Crafting, what do we need? Wood, no, we've got wood. We need plant fiber. Okay, so let's replace this. Move, no. That's strange. There will be bugs. That's weird. Okay, so let's start. We can't move it. Alright, guys. This is this episode over. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, see you later.